we dedicate to one of the most important friends in the band's history, our good